I'd like to put it on the agenda for a vote, for the trade agenda.
Was it possible that Frank explained it, or he said he wanted to buy it?
I know he did, I know he did. And I'm...
My feeling before is the same as now, I really don't feel, we're a small enough town that people, I know those cars look the same, but right now, I think they shouldn't be on the road. I wouldn't want to put any other officer in that vehicle, just for the back of it, let alone Frank, and that's my opinion.
So what's the harm of trading it in, if we're not losing money?
We're not losing money?
Well, I don't know, but...
What year is it? I don't even know what year it is.
'92, I think, they said.
It's 2010. I believe it's a 10. If it's not a 10, it's an 11. It's one of the newer ones. It has about 82,000 miles on it.
Officer Spratt is a true, I mean, they redid the interior and things,